Hey everybody, I made a rookie mistake. I didn't get power to my type C here on my front header. This is a USB 3.2 connection. Now this cable is routed down the side of my case, and I will show you where it is coming through right here. This cable right here. Now, I wasn't able to connect my phone like I normally do, and I wasn't able to get any power or transfer files, so this wasn't plugged in properly. That was my issue. I shut the computer down and turned off the power supply, and I flipped this cable over. I didn't realize that this thing is not idiot-proof, or so it seems. I'm the idiot today, and I'm hopefully sharing with all the other potential idiots, I guess, out there on the internet that might have done the same thing as me. So, you can install this backwards. This USB-C 3.2 cable can be installed backwards. Surprisingly, it's wild. But I plugged it in. I thought I had bottomed it out. I thought I had a secure connection, but no power, no connectivity. So, after shutting down the computer, I just flipped it over. And voila, I'm good to go. So, hopefully this helps you out. Thanks for taking the time to watch my video, and hopefully this fixes your problem. I'll see you in the next one.